Hello student, welcome to your chemistry lab. Today I am discussing the 25th July second shift question paper and solution paper in Jee Main 2021. Now we are watching the whiteboard. Section A, question number 1. Find the product. Following reaction P is, option are given and answer is 1, means nitrobenzene first reduced by SNHCl form aniline and aniline react with diazonium salt. It is a diazotization form azo di yolo color. Product P is yellow color. So answer is 1. And next, question number 2. Following reaction P, product P is, option are given and answer is 3. First primary amine react with NNO2HCl form carbocation and nitrogen is given out and 1 to methyl shift from 3 degree carbocation and hydrolysis gives the following product. So answer is 3. So next question. Question number 3. Malic anhydride can be prepared by following option are given and answer is 2. Heating with 6-butene-1,4 dioic acid and reaction are given. So answer is 2. 2 preparation of malic anhydride. So next question. Question number 4. Increasing order of density. Benzene 1,3 dichlorobenzene, chlorobenzene 1-bromo-3 chlorobenzene. Option are given and answer is 1. Means 1-bromo-3 chlorobenzene, next 1,3 dichlorobenzene, next chlorobenzene and last one is bromo benzene. And higher molecular weight, higher will be the density. And next, question number 5. Benzene nitrile treated with Grignard reagent to form a product P. Which of the following chemical test given by the product P? Option are given and answer is 2. Cyanobenzene, means benzene nitrile, first react with Grignard reagent form and hydrolysis form ketone, that is the acetophenone. And we know that the iodoform test, when ketomethyl group present form iodoform test form iodoform, so option 2 is a right answer. And next, number 6. Biodegradable polyamide is formed by option glycine plus isoprene, option 2 glycine plus amino caproic acid, option 3 alanine plus chloroprene, and last option 4 acrylonitrile plus amino caproic acid. So answer is 2. Lilon 2 Lilon 6 is a bio degradable step growth polymer and is polyamide of glycine and amino caproic acid. So option 2 is a right answer. And next question. Question number 7. Structure of cytosine is, option are given and answer is 1. First structure is cytosine. So next question. Question number 8. Statement 1. Chlorofluorocarbon are dissociate with 2 chloride radical by radiation of visible region. Statement 2. O3 react with nitric oxide to form N2 and O2. Option are given and answer is 2. Chlorofluorocarbon absorb UV radiation, not visible radiation. and photolyzed to liberate chlorine radical. And nitric oxide react with O3 form NO2 plus O2, not N2O2. So option 2 is a right answer. And next question number 9. Correct order of acidic strength from the following compound A, B, C and D are given, and option are also given, and answer is 2. Acidic strength directly proportional to stability of conjugated base. More stable conjugated base are more acidic. So option 2 is a correct answer. And then question number 10. Which one of the following metal form intertracial hydride easily? Option are given and answer is 2, means chromium. Transition metal are form intertracial compound, but metal of group 7, 8 and 9 do not form hydride. Thus the group 6 element chromium will only form hydride. So option 2 is a correct answer. And next question number 11. Match list 1 with list 2. List 1 are given and list 2 are given, and option are also given. And answer is 2. And fourth fluorination is for sulfide ore. Bismarck converter is blister copper. Blast furnace is pig iron, and leaching is silver. So option 2 is a correct answer. And next question number 12. In which of the following reaction oxidation state changes by 5? Option are given and answer is 2. MnO4 negative to Mn2 positive. We know that the MnO4 negative oxidation number of Mn is plus 7 and Mn2 positive is plus 2, so change is plus 5. So oxidation state is 5, so option 2 is a correct answer. And next question number 13. In which of the following compound one pi bond is present and maximum canonical structure are possible? Option are given and answer is 2, means CO3 2 negative have one pi bond and maximum number of canonical structure is 3, and other is not one pi bond and maximum canonical structure. So option 2 is a correct answer. And next question number 14. Colloid and dispersion medium. The correct option is, option are given and answer is 3. Dispersion pumic stone dispersed phase is gas and dispersion medium is solid. Cloud is liquid and gas. Cheese is liquid and solid, and hair cream is liquid and liquid. So option 3 is a correct answer. And next question number 15. In the following ion, the spin only of magnetic moment Ti3 positive, scandium-3 positive, vanadium-2 positive respectively are, option are given and answer. Answer is 1. Ti3 positive have 1 unpaired electron, so magnetic moment is 1.73, and scandium-2-3 positive is magnetic moment is 0 because unpaired electron is 0, and vanadium-2 positive unpaired electron is 3, so magnetic moment is 3.87. so option 1 is a correct answer. And next question number 16. The covalent radii of A- is 1.33 angstrom, O2- is 1.40 angstrom, and for nitrogen equals to 0.474 angstrom. Then which of the following is correct? Option are given and answer. Answer is 2, means ionic radius of N3 negative is greater than both M- and O2- and greater than nitrogen atom. So option 2 is correct answer. Here we know that the all isotonic F- O2 negative N3 negative all are isoelectronic pieces. We know that the size of the anion directly proportional to magnitude of the negative charge. So N3 negative is higher charge, so its radii is higher than oxygen, than fluorine. So option 2 is a correct answer. And next question. Question number 17. Match the column. Column 1 and column 2 are given and the correct option is answer is 2. Lithium carbonate easily decomposes on heating from carbon dioxide and lithium oxide. Sodium bicarbonate is used in a fire extinguisher. Potassium has vital role in biological system and cesium iodide is least soluble due to the smaller hydration enthalpy of its two ions. So option 2 is a correct answer. And next question number 18. Which among the following compound is most stable? Option are given and answer is 2. Chelation due to bidentate ligand getter chelation getter its stability. And chromium CrEn3Cl3 is from 3 chelate ring. So option 2 is a correct answer. And next number 19. For the following ion, correct order of their bond order is O2 negative, O2, O2 2 negative, O2 positive. Option are given and answer is 2. According to molecular orbital theory, molecular electronic configuration of O2 is given and bond order is 2 and O2 positive. 1 electron is reduced and bond order is 2.5 and O2 negative. 1 electron is increases. So bond order is 1.5 and O2 2 negative. 2 electron are increases. So bond order is 1. So correct order is O2 positive greater than O2 greater than O2 negative and greater than O2 2 negative. So option 2 is a correct answer. And next question number 20. Consider the above sequence reaction product A and B form respectively are. Option are given and answer is 1. First, aldehyde react with ethanol in dry acyl. It is a hemiacetal acetal formation. Here 2 E2O group are added from acetal. And next, potassium tertiary butyl oxide is reduced and form elimination product. So option A and B are given and option 1 is a correct answer. And next, section B, question number 21. 3 gram of X dissolve in 100 gram of CCl4, which increase the boiling point by 0.6. Find the molar mass of X and given Kb for CCl4 is 5 Kelvin kg per mole. And answer is 250. We know that the del Tb equals to Kb into M and M is the molality. We know that the formula of molality W2 by M2 into 1000 by W1. So overall formula is del Tb equals to Kb into W2 by M2 into 1000 by W1. Here del Tb equals to 0.6, W2 equals to 3 gram, W1 is 100 gram and Kb is 5 Kelvin kg per mole are given. So M2 putting the all value and answer is 250. So answer is 250. And question number 22. Heat given to a system is 150 joule and work done by the system is 200 joule. The magnitude of the change in internal energy is dash. And answer is 50. According to the first law of thermodynamics, we know that the del U equals to Q plus W. Here Q equals to 150 joule, W equals to minus 200 joule because here work done by the system. So del U internal energy, del U equals to minus 50 joule. And next, in HO3 positive, number of 4F electron are dash. And answer is 10. Holmium atomic number is 67 and electronic configuration is xenon 4f11 and 6h2. HO3 positive is 4f electron is 10. So number of electron is 10. So answer is 10. So next question number 24. The concentration of H3 positive ion in 0.005 molar solution of barium hydroxide at 298 Kelvin is X into 10 to the power minus 12, assuming that barium hydroxide is completely ionized under given condition. And answer Answer is 1. Barium hydroxide first dissociate Ba2 positive plus 2H negative, where initial concentration 0.005 molar and barium 2 positive and 2H minus is 0.00, and after reaction, after dissociation, and barium 2 positive is 0.005 and OH negative is 0.10 molar. So concentration of OH negative is 0.1 molar, and we know that the ionic product Kw equals to concentration of H plus into OH minus. So concentration of H plus equals to Kw by concentration of OH minus. So putting the all value, and answer is 1 into 10 to the power minus 12 molar. So answer is 1. And question number 25. An electron moving with a velocity of 2 into 10 to the power 6 meter per second. If the speed can be measured with an accuracy of 0.02%, calculate the uncertainty in its position is 1.45 into 10 to the power minus x. The value of x is, and answer is 7. We know that the formula of uncertainty principle, del x into del p greater than equals to h by 4 pi. Here del p is momentum, so m into del v. So del x into m into del v greater than equals to h by 4 pi. Here del v equals to 2 into 10 to the power 6 into 0.02%. So del v equals to 400 meter per second, and position del x equals to, putting the all value, and del x equals to 1.45 into 10 to the power minus 7. So value of x is 7. And question number 26. A to B. In this reaction, the concentration of B changes by 0.2 in 30 minutes. The average rate of the reaction is x into 10 to the power minus 1 mole per liter per hour. The value of x is, and answer is 4. Average rate, we know that minus dA by dt equals to dB by dt, and putting the value, and answer is 0.4. so 4 into 10 to the power minus 1 mole per liter hour. So answer is 4. And question number 27. In given reaction, the total number of stereoisomeric product dash, and answer is 2. We know that the Br2CCl4 react with alkene, and here anti-addition product gives racemic mixture, 2 racemic mixture. So answer is 2. Question number 28. In LPG cylinder contain gas at a pressure of 300 kilopascal at 27 degree centigrade. The cylinder can be withstand with the pressure of 1.2 into 10 to the power 6 pascal. The room in which the cylinder is kept catch fire, the minimum temperature at which the bursting of the cylinder will be take place is dash degree centigrade. So answer is 927. At constant pressure, constant volume, P1 by T1 equals to P2 by T2. Putting the all value, and T2 equals to 1200 Kelvin equals to 927 degree centigrade. So next question number 29. The number of significant figure in 0.00340 is dash, and answer is 3. The number of significant figure is 3. And next question number 30. In general method, 0.8 gram of organic compound is used. The percentage of nitrogen came out to be 42%. The dash ml of 1 molar H2SO4 used to neutralization of ammonia, and answer is 12. 1 molar H2SO4 equals to 1 into 2 normal H2SO4. Here 2 is the basicity of H2SO4. Basicity of H2SO4 is 2. So percentage of nitrogen equals to 1.4 into normality into volume by weight of organic compound. So putting the all value, and volume equals to 12 ml. So answer is 12. And thank you everyone. I think you are enjoying to watch my video. I think you are continue watching my video without skip up to end. I will be come back with next topic. So thank you everyone and bye bye.